Welcome to Camp Navarro. So you're the new replacement. You are out of uniform, soldier! Where is your power armor? Those paper-shuffling jackasses, how the hell do they expect me to run this unit if they keep shortchanging me on supplies? Double time it over to the armory and get your issue, then report back to me! Dismissed! Excellent! You're in uniform now, so I'm going to give you a rare opportunity. We are going to start over as if I never met your sorry ass. Would you like that, soldier?
You're taking a big chance being out of uniform. You better report to supply.
If the sergeant catches you out of uniform, he'll hand you your ass.
Shouldn't you be at your post, soldier? It's not good to wander about here.
Hey, you there. Hello? Anybody home?
You looking for your brother? Robbie? You know, the robot? Never mind.
Well, okay. But no way in hell are you going to be on top.
Oh, man. These DDs must be getting worse. Now metallic people are talking to me.
You look like you belong in a battle mech computer game. This is Fallout 2. Maybe you opened the wrong folder on your hard drive.
How do you take a piss with that thing on?
Aren't you hot in there?
A walking refrigerator? Now I've seen everything.
No, I'm not going to oil your joints.
You'll need to remove that armor. Actually, never mind. Sir, or madam, you'll need to remove that armor. Never mind.
Don't step on any of the little ones with that armor on, you hear?
Nice armor. Does it have air conditioning?
Lose your heart, Tin Man?
You're looking for a car wash?
It is one of the metal people. They found us. Run!
How do you go to the bathroom with that thing on?
If you think that armor intimidates me, you're right.
You got a death wish? Walking through a war zone? Listen, local. If you want to be of use, help us clear the mutants between here and our base camp. If not, stay the hell out of our way. About damn time the reinforcements showed up. Fall in, soldier. We got multiple hostiles between here and the base camp. We're sweeping the area to secure it. Let's move. Nice work out there, soldier. Thanks for the backup. But where's the rest of your detachment? That'd be Protector McGraw. Sir, he's inside. Go ahead in.
Shouldn't you be huddling in a cave somewhere? Don't think I recognize your unit. Must be a new convert from Old Man Lyons.
Hail. Name's Paladin Bale. What do you need, civilian?
You honor us with your presence here.
The prisoner from Vault 101 is to be shot on sight. I repeat, shot on sight. This is an order.
Target locked.
If it isn't our local scavenger for hire, what have you found for us today? Let's see what you've got. Always good to have another of these in the vaults. How'd you like your payment? Here's hoping you don't have to use it, but who am I kidding? Not much good on its own, but the optics are useful at least. How'd you like your payment? Always a popular choice, these. Enjoy. Well, I'll be damned. The Advanced Power Armor Mark II. This is superb. absolutely superb. Now, what can I give you in return? Useful stuff out there. Hope you don't have to use too much. This is some pretty heavy-duty stuff. We'll take good care of it. Now, what can I give you in return? Here, enjoy them in good health. Or at least, when you'd like to be in good health.
Yes? Howdy, I'm Seagrave. Seagrave Holmes. I have a little of just about everything here.
A what? Look, if you just want to crack wise, go somewhere else. But if you've got stuff you want to sell, then I'm your man.
Let's see what you've got. You'd better believe it. I haven't seen a suit like this in a long time. And what would you like for this little surprise? Here you go. Try not to use it all in one place, unless you have to. Well, look who it is. What have you got for us today? Let's see what you've got. Power armor, energy weapons, and all sorts of advanced technology. Even some junk like sensor units or spare parts can be useful.
I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area is secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need to. By the way, because you helped us, I'm going to let you wear that power armor. But don't you ever forget where it came from.
You're not involved in this. You want to keep it that way. Well, look who it is. What have you got for us today? I see you've got some of our power armor there. I'll just take that off your hands. I'm sure you just found it in the wastes and you're returning it to us, right? Because you'd have to be a real moron to try to turn it in for pay. Now, let's see what else you've got. Okay, then. Later.
Look, that armor's great. Don't get me wrong. How the hell do you... you know... pee?
Jeez Louise, that's some tin can.
Remember to conserve power at every opportunity.
Don't let all that horsepower go to your head. I can barely tell us apart. I always wondered what you'd look like as a robot. Not too shabby.
Excuse me.
Be careful wearing that. You might be mistaken for a Brotherhood of Steel soldier.
Whoa, whoa, easy there, Vault Boy. This doesn't involve you. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Mr. Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy.
Be careful. If the shielding on the reactor core isn't perfect, it can be hazardous to your health. Ah, you look quite dashing in that.
Human look like robot.
What I would give to be rolling around in a genuine suit of power.
Sturgis, tell him.
I had a whole fancy plan about fixing up a suit of power armor. And here you are, walking in like some kind of metal miracle.
Hey, officer.
Hey, I ain't saying I want to shoot you, because that would be rude. But would you even feel it?
You're looking awfully metal. There is a person in there, right? Hello?
Power armor, huh? You take down a Brotherhood soldier?
Feels like you can take on the world in there, doesn't it? Now that's what I call locked and loaded.
My grandpappy had a suit of power armor. Been ages.
Gonna run out of battery sooner or later! Let's do this, Metal Man!
Unless the next bloke we run into is armed with a can opener, I'd say we're good to go.
I bet Dr. Thompson would love to take that power armor apart and get a look at the inner workings.
What model power armor is that? Nice.
Power armor? Better not be here to cause any trouble.
Look at you clanging around! A regular knight in shining armor.
Hey, check out the chassis on you. Whoa, your plates have got me cranked. The name's Zeke.
Plates?
Power armor. I like a cat who digs what I dig, and the Atom Cats dig power armor.
Seeing you in that power armor makes me think we should design some of our own.
Such machines only serve to separate us from Adam's blessed glow. Though it is impressive.
Remind me not to mess with you when you're in that thing.
Time to kick some ass.
Whoa. Now that is some armor. Check out those hydraulics.
Your armor does run on the glow, so I guess it can't be all bad.
I guess subtlety just went out the window.
My, my, how armored you look.
Whoa, now that's some firepower there.
Is that power? I've heard of it, but this is the first time I've ever seen it.
Boy, that's a lot of metal. Hope you plan on using your robot powers for good.
Power armor? What would you need that for?
That armor should serve you well in a firefight. Power armor is sturdy enough, but it limits your mobility.
Power armor.
Man, what you plan on fighting? The Institute?
Ooh! Holy shit!
Now that is some armor.
Your power armor looks like it's seen better days. Might be time to fix it up or replace it.
Bucketheads die!
Aren't you tough, hiding behind all that metal?
Nice armor, buddy.
I'm gonna rip you out of that armor limb by limb!
Keep that armor in good shape. Your life could depend on it.
I'll have some armor like that of my own someday.
You need a can opener for that armor?
Nice tin suit. It'd be a shame if someone swiped it.